responsible for establishing new societies in places that Europeans hadn't been before. With their advanced naval technology, they opened up a global trade network that was incomparable in their era.
They re-established long-distance networks and communications between very distant lands, and they were perhaps the most prominent among contemporaries of bridging different communities.
And we realised that their policing tactics weren't unique in the violence-saturated times of the Dark Ages.
Even the violent aspects of Viking phenomena of invasions and the raids stimulated the development of new kingdoms, new identities, new people, new art styles came into existence as a result of Viking activity. And a lot of those things still endure.
Here in Britain, we once characterised ourselves as a Christian nation set against pagan barbarians.
In recent decades, we've come to realise that we cannot define Viking culture as entirely separate from our own.
Archaeologists, historians and filmmakers have continued to push forward our knowledge and understanding.